I'm a cracker, and my name is Jack.
You want cracker, Jack? I didn't ask that.
So
that's not what I asked at all.
You asked for cracker, Jack.
No.
Yo, what's going, guys? It's the Habs here. Sorry for the background noise. I'm in Toronto once again. This is day three, but day two of the vlogs, if you understand. I didn't vlog the first day because, you know, I wanted to meet the boys and everything. So, yeah. Today we're going to the Hockey Hall of Fame and also a Blue Jays game. So be excited. If you guys are new here, make sure you guys click that subscribe button. Like the video if you want, and hopefully I meet a few of you guys there. But yeah, let's get into doing something. Also, I did clean up a bit because James asked me to. And you know, oh shit, I need to clean that up. I'm a pretty good roommate. So yeah. James is picking up Jordan and, oh fuck, Brady's here and Max.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna zoom in on you and just, that's cringe.
All gonna be safe.
No, fuck, shut up. I'm sick of that sound. And the last but not least, Jordan's
here. Fuck your vlogs.
No, fuck you. Fuck you.
You missed an opportunity to make vlogs and call it LeVlogs. I know. LeVlogs.
I'll probably vlog. I'll probably like vlog
the
Blue Jay game maybe.
Or maybe the Canes
101. Yeah, I saw your crack screen. What is that?
Yeah, I'll put that on screen right now. Your fucking crack screen. It's almost as fucked up as your arm.
My bike right onto it.
Yeah, I can tell you fell off your bike. Oh, look at your fucking arm. Damn. Oh damn.
I fell on my arm twice.
Shit. Were you wearing a helmet? You fucking dumbass, wear a helmet.
Sadie's for bitches, that's why I asked for no respect.
No! All right, everybody has their jersey on, isn't that right, Dylan?
Absolutely. On the subway.
He just had it in. I like things are going.
Yeah, okay, I'll try and freeze frame that on. That'll be hard edit. All right, we all have our jerseys, yay. We got two, yeah. Them, and we have a Sens fan, and then we have two Habs fans. Yay. Less socks. Let's see the socks. Beautiful. Beautiful socks. We're walking in Toronto with our jerseys. Yes.
Yep.
That's just some random person that was a mod in my stream that somehow became in the friend group. Because of Minecraft. We needed a Minecraft slot.
That's very true.
That's how I got in the fucking thing. I was slaving for you guys on Minecraft.
Yeah, thanks for the quartz, man.
Thank you. I almost built a lighthouse. It is hot. Oh, here comes the wind. Nice. Nice wind. Hey, Dionfano, sorry you didn't make it to the Hall of Fame, man. Unfortunate for you. Yeah, guys. Dionfano couldn't make it with us.
Can you? What?
Unfortunately, Dionfano didn't make the Hall of Fame. He's right there. Get it?
Yes, I get it.
There's a pylon. There's a pylon.
I didn't see the
pylon. There's a
pylon. No, man, that's Josh Brown.
There's only one bigger pylon.
Literally.
Who?
That's
Sison. I'm putting a pylon on your face.
That's Sison.
Yeah, he's
Sison. Okay, let's head to the Hall of Fame.
We're pretty much here.
All right, now we're just waiting for Dylan. If he wants to buy a jersey, fair enough. Everybody has a jersey except him. Yes, he is not a security guard. We didn't buy him.
He's not the security guard.
No, this is perfect. What are you talking about? This is how I vlog. What are you talking about, Brittany? Yeah. See, isn't this a good angle?
Yoo-hoo!
Exactly. It's a good angle. That's how I vlog. He is not a security guard, as we can see. We got him a jersey. It matches your hat perfectly, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're in Hockey Hall of Fame. Of course, Caulfield's in here. As well. Yeah, no. He shouldn't. He's overrated. And we're in. Wow. Suzuki Hall of Fame. Oh, is that Price's goalie pants? It's stick? Wow, it's nice.
What?
There's David Ayers' goalie stick where he... That's ironic. That's a nice stick, though. Damn. Wow. Doughty. They got Doughty on the wall. Do they have anything...
I'm looking...
Whose stick is that?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Oh, it says on the tag right there. Wow.
Tag's on.
And then the All-Star. Please tell me this is John Scott's stick. Please tell me this is John Scott's stick. Oh, that's Drew McGinley's.
Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah. Might see you there. Have a nice day, man. Appreciate it. Hi, man. Wickenheiser. My mom's gonna bug me because I couldn't guess Wickenheiser's name. Yeah, Hasek. He was unbeatable in that Olympics when they won gold. Check
104 net, 155 shots he faced, including a 20 save, one nothing shutout of Russia.
The biggest slap in the face was Canada winning both goals on U.S. soil.
Oh yeah, it's all like,
and then they talked all that,
and then
all
they smacked, and then allegedly we stopped, or they were stepping on our flag, but they didn't. I watched that documentary; it was so good.
No, because when the Americans win, they're arrogant. Remember the trash can at the World Juniors?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, I love that.
Yeah, and the taped on
the
seat.
Taped on
Look
the
how seat. Curved
that blocker
oh
is.
Oh my god.
That's age. That's from age.
That's almost as curved as your brim.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the pink, like, I don't get it. Like, why do they put the woman in pink? Like, I don't get that. Like, why not red? Oh, wow. Oh, that's a bit of the net where he got his, like, took the winning record. Wow, this is so cool. Yo. Wow. George Best in the stick. Wow. So crazy how they were built. Look at how tall that is. How tall was he? Oh, it says right there. Wait, does it? No, it doesn't. Wow, that's so cool. This is so cool. Hagerens jersey. Restart with your shard. No problem, man. No problem. Oh, look at that.
Once again, it extended to overtime. This time, the hero was Detroit's Tony
Leswick,
the Monumental Cup winner. Here's his description.
Wow.
Apparently, Leswick slid it out behind the shoulder by his
feeling. This is so cool. Honoree, RIP. Sorry, this is. This is sick. Wow. Ken Dryden. Look at that mask. This is the iconic mask.
King's legend Larry Robinson.
Oh.
Look at this one.
Jacques Pointe. Wow. This is so cool. Wow. Look at the jersey. I'm sorry. I'm taking this in. Gainey. Larry Robinson. Wow, bro, he was a tank. Serge Savard, Guy Lafleur, RIP, man. Patrick Wall, wow. Oh, Hamilton Tigers, that's their jersey? Oh my. This is so cool. Oh wow.
Wendell Clark, really?
Yes. Really? Oh, wow. Hey, Max, this is your fantasy team. Hey, Max. Why are you here? What? Why is he here? What? Okay. What? Nice. Nice. Yeah, they probably can't do much better. I've seen James play shell, dude. He can't do crap in net. Am I wrong, Max?
No.
To be fair,
threes and stuff. Yeah.
I mean, it's a lot harder. You have no crook equipment either.
Exactly. Imagine if it hits your nuts.
I want to say.
Who do you think is gonna do the best?
Probably Bill.
Why is that?
Because he's an elite goaltender, and I don't want to fucking hear this.
I say James.
Because his team has the best goalie.
I think Dylan as well. Not because of the way he's.
I was
going to
say Jordan, but he's kind of lanky.
All right.
That's not a roast.
Yeah, he is a loser. No.
He's using his hat.
He's using his hat. All right, let's see how he does.
Let's go in right now.
Yeah. If you guys don't know, there's basically a player about a shoe on him, and we're going to see who does best. We'll let you know. Out of the three. All right, let's see.
Give me
go.
1 for 4.
Alright. Oh, 1 for 4. That was a that's a goal! 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 1 for 5. We can play a game if you want.
What?
Gel.
I've never played gel in my life.
You haven't?
I'm not.
Oh, Jordan, sorry. Yeah, we ain't watching this abysmal mess. He's like the Habs goaltending. Alright, he saved 2, right?
I don't know, but I took a video
of the whole thing. Alright, well, he saved 2 apparently. Alright. Come on, James.
I'm gonna need perspective.
Yep. Oh, yeah, James.
Look at those moves.
Let's see how he does. Let's see. Oh, James.
He did not run away. He ran away.
As you can tell, he's not a goalie.
Your name's a block for a reason.
That's not a good idea.
What,
oh my
he
god.
He moves out of the way.
He's playing like his, or was it his grandpa's, basically his great uncle, I think, was in the NHL. He's playing like him now. Get a save. Yeah! James! Don't be scared! It's foam!
Where is Max? He would be dying. How is he missing this?
Where is Max?
He's going down
to...
Oh!
Oh!
That was so close.
Oh, that was close. He's saving this one.
Oh!
You don't have pads!
He's so pissed.
You only... He pointed 2.
Yeah.
He had 1. What are you talking about? All right, Jordan's in the lead. But I think Dylan's gonna do good. At time, so I just didn't even do warm ups. Oh, good try, good try. You got it. All right, let's see if he can beat 2 or tie at least. Oh, over 2. You got it, Dylan. Yeah.
Yeah.
No goal. No goal. Let's go, Dylan. Jonathan, quick. Yo, he's in his zone. Oh, I hit off the post. Did I hit the post?
Yeah, but I think he like skinned his stick.
We'll give him that, we'll give him 2. Yeah!
So he wins, right?
Yeah, we'll give him the win. Or we'll give that 0.5 and he's at 2.5. Well, let's see. I think he's saving this one. Oh, yeah!
Wow.
Yeah!
What a beast. And I really thought James. I really thought James was gonna win.
Yeah! Let's go! Congrats, champ.
Yeah, I know.
Dylan whooped you guys.
Dylan wants to shoot.
Wait. It's over here. Hey, now.
Dylan whooped your ass.
He's fucked.
Where is the puck? Is there a puck? Or does the puck drop down there?
Then go
I tapped it.
Or is it in your net? Check your net. Oh, oh.
Oh, there it is. It's a shit.
There it is. Go.
This is Timmy.
Ken Dryden. Oh, Dave Sharp. Oh, hey. Hey, Sharp. Oh, that's a sick mask. The Blues Cujo, of course, yeah. Wow. They're sick. Wow. This is such a clean mask. That's insane.
There you go, Mom.
Mike Palm to you. Like bomb with your mask. Even Hassie's mask is insane. Wow.
Tim Thomas.
Oh. I love Tim Thomas, man. Even though he's a Bruin man, love him. Wow. This mask is also one of the nicest ones of all time. Wow. Also a Carey Price one. Wow. This might be my favorite part.
I feel like me over the other guys, they prefer like playing the games, but you know, that's not why I came here. I came here to just look. Like, this is so cool. Is this the all black line? New Jersey, Captain. Oh, no, it's not. I wonder if they have, I think they do have a Hall of Fame thing for that. Damn, okay, I figured it out. It's Ken Dryden's stick.
Wow, look at how tall that is.
I mean, to be fair, it's not that.
He had to hold on to the top. Like, that's how he rested his himself.
Because if you bend down, that's just way too long for a guy that's so tall.
Emlyn's helmet? Whoa.
Also, I find out how... I love how they have the ECHL or ECHL, East Coast League, the AHL, and then the NHL for all of them. It's so cool.
Wow. Oh, I shouldn't show that. Oops. First Olympic jersey. Wow, that's nuts. Look at the skates. Wow.
Wait, what's this?
What trophy is this?
Wait, why can't I think?
Wait.
I wish I had Chara's stick. But yeah, it's quite cool. See the curve. Wait, who's this one?
Oh, I can't even tell. Wait. Tower Ennis. Oh.
So this is last year's cup winners. It's quite crazy. I still have the coat and stuff.
Wow.
Man, I could be here all day.
These were made in the 70s, man.
I wonder how much they weigh. That's insane. Oh.
Wow. Nikita's jersey.
Ooh.
Wow. What the heck is this?
No way, that's what goalies wore. That's what Johnny Bauer wore.
Wow. That is nuts. I would not go and... I wouldn't be close to an NHL ring with that on.
I just thought it was a good idea to do this. I know it's a great one and all, but...
Walter Gretzky by his son Wayne Gretzky, January 92. Commemorated his achievement of 50 goals in 69? 39, oh yeah, that makes sense. This has to be the nicest Canada jersey of all time. Wow. I could be here all day.
Look at that jersey. Look at the equipment. Old Ottawa as well. Man.
Wow. Look at that. Look at that jersey. That's insane. Wow.
It's a room full of dynasties, that's why. Just got that.
And that's where we are right. Oh, never mind. That's the OG. Wow. This is so sick. So it's your great grandpa? Oh, uncle? What? I didn't know it was that close.
Direct uncle? Just uncle?
Yeah, that's.
Savigny. Wait, am I looking at the right one? Savigny. Bouchard Savigny. That is lit. Man, this is so cool. Oh. Max. Oh my god, are you Max? Oh my god, Max, I know you.
No way, is that Jack Sharp, the Habs, on TikTok and Twitch? Yo. Subscribe, like, and follow?
Is that a good angle? Yeah, it's a perfect angle.
You're hey!
Face.
Oh. Oh, it's the Bruins.
So, the Eden Center is just down the block, but we're walking this way. They're going to the subway. Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought I was lazy.
Get your lazy asses over here.
Just walk to the venue.
Walking to the Eden Center. Yikes. But yeah, I didn't play any of the mini games because that's not what I really came to do. I'm more of a just take it in guy. Wait, that's sus. Oh my god, Dylan, you're home. Staples Center. Oh, and never mind. Crypto.com.
Crypto.com Arena.
That is stupid. But there's your former home.
It's still the Staples Center.
Yeah, I'm not calling it Crypto.com Arena or whatever.
I'd rather call it Crypto.
Crypto. Crypto.com. Yeah, fair.
.com is so stupid.
Yeah, I agree. .com. Yeah, wow. Jordan, that was so creative, the camouflage joke. Nice one of that Lamborghini. Yeah, nice joke, bro. Nice one. Oh, yeah. All right, well, Jordan and James just left us.
And so then they called us and was like, where are you guys?
Look backwards. They went, like, the light turned red.
And they just kept walking.
Yeah.
They just kept walking and they didn't give a shit.
I don't know, man. It's whatever.
And they didn't even bother to look behind them.
We're taking our time. It's all good. But yeah, we're near the, of all places, the food court, obviously. I'm joking. But yeah, it's in there. Can we find the LeBlanc James? Let's see if we can find the LeBlanc James. Do you guys see him? I don't. Where is this dumbass? And dumbass. Where are they?
Where's Dumb and Dumber?
Yeah, that's a good one. Where are they? Where are you? I'm so lonely. All right, well, they're eating. I got
snacks.
Brittany, did you get food? You want a snack? All right. You good? Okay, I thought you were choking. All right, just chilling. I decided with the rice crackers. We need some rice crackers. But yeah,
rice crackers. They actually fried like
they suck.
This guy is a glizzy gobbler. And this guy, he just eats dicks. Oh yeah. Perfect, man. Yo, James, just for you.
I'm good.
Yo, Max, I think these are appropriate for you.
What is that?
What is this? It looks like they recycle and fucking...
Dude, it looks like the top of a roof. It looks like a roof. You know, like the...
They literally took just this box.
No, it looks like a top of the roof. You know that?
Yeah.
Type of feeling? Yeah.
What the heck?
No, wait, what's the price? $140. Look at the mannequin though.
God damn.
My dick's bigger.
Wait, what?
My dick's bigger.
See, I told you you're one of the guys. Yeah, I already bought some baseball. Or, I already bought my high school today, but damn. Oh, yeah. This is the one I was gonna buy, but I didn't get. Yeah, that's a nice one. Look at the jerseys up there, wow. Biggio. Why Biggio?
There's only two more.
Oh, they got a Carter jersey.
Oh,
yo, they got a Carter jersey.
What?
They got a Joe Carter. Guy with the home run.
Yep.
Yeah, damn. Oh, there's also more here. Luca. Oh. Oh, ew. All right. Heading back to the Airbnb. They're about a pregame there. And yeah. Why not? But yeah, we're just going around. I didn't get anything. All right, this is me 2 days later. Didn't realize that this video was 50 minutes long, so this is gonna be two parts. When this video hits 10 likes, part two will be posted. See you guys then. Here's a sneak peek.
Fuck you, Dionfina. Yeah.